winning Top Chef Canada in 2012, Chef Carl Heinrich's life changed dramatically. The $100,000 prize he won as part of the competition allowed him to open Richmond Station in Toronto's downtown core with his friend and business partner, Ryan Donovan. Not only did the show put butts in seats at his restaurant, it also gave him the capital to invest and was a real confidence booster. After graduating from the Stratford Chef School in 2005, where he first met Donovan, Heinrich moved to New York to work for acclaimed French chef Daniel Boulou at DB Bistro Moderne in New York. At the ripe age of 23, Heinrich found himself the executive sous chef of a $9 million restaurant with a team of 40 people working under him. But after a year working in New York and with little opportunity to move to another restaurant in the U.S. because of visa issues, Heinrich decided to move back home to Vancouver. As fate would have it, Heinrich was offered a management position at Boulou's new Vancouver restaurant. In preparation, he went to Europe and worked in kitchens in Monaco and France for 6 weeks. But a year later, Heinrich decided he wanted to run his own kitchen somewhere. So he left Vancouver and moved to Toronto in 2009. With no job and no money, he reached out to his old friend Ryan Donovan, who was working a cowbell. Recognizing Carl as incredibly accomplished, gifted, and the best chef he knows, Donovan introduced him to whole animal cooking when Heinrich joined Cowbell as the sous chef. The pair bought whole steers, elk, rabbits, chickens, ducks, and fish, as well as fresh local produce from farmers they visited on a weekly basis, putting food on the plate that was so delicious, so earnest, and so true to what he believed in, proved really exciting for Heinrich. Within a year, they left Cowbell for Marvin Restaurant on King Street, bringing with them their unique style of cooking and purchasing. It became a defining factor in how people saw Carl as a chef. In the summer of 2012, Heinrich was able to parlay his growing reputation into his own restaurant. Armed with a $100,000 cash prize and a $30,000 kitchen from his Top Chef Canada win, Heinrich and Donovan opened the 80-seat Richmond Station at the corner of Yonge and Richmond Streets, and with a staff of about 60, began serving the type of seasonal, local farm-to-table fare they'd become known for. Being part of the community is integral to Heinrich and his team. Whether through mentorship, charity events, or monetary donations to local organizations such as Community Food Centers Canada, a great organization they are proud to be a part of. A compassionate and dedicated leader, Heinrich takes mentorship seriously, nurturing young cooks not only on how to be great cooks, but great teachers and mentors too. He encourages them to go out and find the best chef to work for. When they can't learn anymore, he tells them to figure out what their style of food is and stick to it, and build a really solid foundation of technique, taste, and ideas. Congratulations to Chef Carl Heinrich of Richmond Station in Toronto, Ontario, Food Service and Hospitality Magazine's Chef of the Year.